Weaver isolated. He's caught there in the shards as well. They drop the time lapse. He corrodes his whole team. Oh, that's the worst three-man chrono you'll ever see. Is VGJ Thunder trying back out?